to read a nutrition facts label. Ingredients are listed in order from most abundant to least abundant. So there's a lot of ingredient number one, and not so much of the last ingredient. Before you dig in, know the serving size, and remember to account for how many servings are in the container. The daily value percentages are based on a 2,000 calorie diet, so that might or might not apply to you.